एक फ्रांसिस्कन परिधान करने के लिए जो समर्पण और पवित्रता का चिन्ह है। हमारे दयालु ईश्वर आपको अपनी कृपा से पथ प्रदर्शित करे। सत्य येसु आपको अपने ज्योति से आलोकित करे।
एक एक करके दोहराएंगे और माननीय ट्रांसजेंडर चले फादर की प्रकाश as the representative of our congregation to live for the duration of 3 years in consecrated chastity in a celibate life for the sake of the kingdom of God in poverty and in obedience, according to the rule and life of the brothers and sisters of the Third Order Regular of St. Francis, and the constitutions of our congregation of Franciscan Sisters of Dillingen. To accomplish this, may God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit and the Holy Gospel help me.
Sisters, through human loving, by the authority entrusted to me, I accept your vows in the name of the Church for the congregation of the Franciscan Sisters of Dillingen. May you walk faithfully in the footsteps of St. Francis of Assisi and imitate his gospel way of living. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Before you, Sister Mary Rita Joseph, as the representative of
Spirit given. May you walk faithfully in the footsteps of St. Francis of Assisi and imitate his gospel way of living. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
इस तरह